Hey, it's Kelly Cade, and welcome back to my channel. And I know it's been a month and 6 days, which is better than usual, right? Than just going on for months and months without being on here. But y'all, when I say it is hard to do these videos while I'm truck driving, it really, I'm trying to figure out how other people do it. Like, where do you guys get the time? I guess you gotta make time. So anyway, you guys, this is my last day at this year and a half company I've been with out of Chicago, and it was quite a rainy night, but the rain was beautiful. You know, has it been lots of thunderstorms and rain where you guys are? Because it's no joke over here on the eastern side of the United States. But anyway, I had my last run picking up somewhere in Indiana, I think it was Indiana, and going to Alabama. Just look how beautiful these sunflowers are. I just love them. They bought a new truck, and my truck was usually red. And I had to get some fuel at the Pilot and get a drink before this run. I think it was about 400 or 500. I forgot how many miles. I forgot. I'm sorry. But anyway, went to fuel this bad boy. Very nice truck. I was going to give it to my friend Savannah after I delivered my load in Alabama. I'm just scrolling through this, you know, doing a quick pre-trip because it's good to pre-trip this truck. Make sure there are no holes or anything. No leaking, I mean, and et cetera, et cetera. And then on my way into the night, driving toward Alabama. And I do not like night driving. Sweet home Alabama. You see the sign? Let's slow that down a little bit. There you go. And drove into the day. I think I did. Here I am at Piggly Wiggly at the docks. Tried to dump this load. I forgot what I was carrying. That was 65 degrees. Driving through beautiful Alabama, or Birmingham, I should say. And I just got lucky because Birmingham was not that crowded. Enjoying the beautiful blue sky, sunshine, and greenery around me. I like this type of drive right here. It's just lovely. And those of you who are truck drivers or just travelers will know what I mean. Oh, look at this. Welcome to Georgia sign. Finally. I believe I was on I-20. Yes, I was. And there we go. Atlanta in the far. Ah, gosh. I just love coming back home. And this, I was just, I guess it's the inside of the new truck. Well, actually, this video has been from my friend. I'm not sure if I should post this. But anyway, this is the inside of the new truck. It's just lovely, and it was very nice. And there's Savannah and her sister's child. It was back home, y'all. Bought a TV. That's what I did. I picked up my Samsung TV. This is part of my living room and my little tea area. No judgment here. Got a new iPad because I need one, watching on the new TV. Because right now I am editing this on my iPad. Decided to make a smoothie because I'm trying to do better, y'all. I'm trying to eat healthy, do right, etc., etc. And I just need to get back to exercising because I do not like exercising, and exercising does not like me. That's cool. We got beef. Got to put all the good stuff in. Strawberries, blueberries, almond butter, etc. Turmeric. I forgot what that other stuff was. Chia seeds, flax seeds. The smoothie was delicious. And almond milk to top that off. Swirl, swirl, swirl. And you guys, it was delicious, of course. So this right here is a new job that I'm at. I picked up somewhere in Atlanta. There's a new truck, or new to me anyway. And delivered, picked up somewhere. I forgot. There I am, looking crazy as heck. I look like I'm about to run a marathon. And we were early. Or actually, they were late because nobody was open. Here's the inside of the warehouse. And you know, I normally don't do drive-in, which is what you see me sweeping, but it's a new experience. Yeah, this is a nice little company going local, and you know, the guy was very nice and everything, and I'm very grateful he hired me. And here I'm driving to my first delivery, which is on the other side of Atlanta. You know, the first day wasn't bad. It really, really wasn't bad at all. and took an Uber back home after the long day. And here is my little tea area. I bought this new tea, this little iPad thingamajiggy. Yeah, it's just cute. And yeah, that's it. And just doing some work, learning how to trade online with my teacher. Very grateful for my trading teacher because we're trying to get this multiple income over here, right? This is a little bit of my office area. It is not done, but I just wanted to show you what it will potentially look like once everything is done. So yeah, that was my... a quick update of my life and just going local and experiencing that. And in the next video, I will hone more on how I feel about the local job and everything and et cetera and what I'm doing with my life. But yeah, thanks for tuning in. Once again, you guys, it's Kelly Cade here, and I will see you next time, and hopefully next time is not that far away. See ya.